Skip Bayless sent out interesting tweets about the NBA Finals. Skip Bayless sent out a few fascinating tweets about NBA referees on Saturday night. First, he tweeted about how Mark Davis will ref Saturday's Game 5 and that Chris Paul has a good track record with him, see tweet below. Then he tweeted a conspiracy theory for Game 6, see tweet below. The Phoenix Suns were 3.5-point favorites in Game 5 of the NBA Finals against the Milwaukee Bucks on Saturday night, according to FanDuel. Related stories on NBA basketball. Pacers introduce Rick Carlisle. The Indiana Pacers had a Zoom press conference to introduce new head coach Rick Carlisle. The NBA champion head coach spent the last 13 years in Dallas with the Mavericks, and he returns to Indiana, where he has already been an assistant coach and a head coach. Click here. Pacers hire Lloyd Pierce as assistant coach. The Indiana Pacers have hired former Atlanta Hawks head coach Lloyd Pierce to be their lead assistant coach on Rick Carlisle's new coaching staff, according to ESPN's Adrian Wojnarowski. Pierce spent 2.5 seasons as the head coach of the Hawks before being fired in the middle of this season. He's also been an assistant for the Grizzlies, 76ers, Cavaliers and Warriors. Click here. Pacers try to trade for Ben Simmons? According to Jason Doomer of Bleacher Report, the Indiana Pacers tried to trade for Philadelphia 76ers All-Star Ben Simmons. The offer, according to Doomer, involved Malcolm Brogdon and a first-round pick being sent to Philadelphia in exchange for the All-Star. Click here.